hip-hop was built in the Bronx by Puerto Rican and black artists. I came up listening to roots reggae, rock and roll, soul from the Motown heyday. Hanging pictures on my wall, Tupac, Biggie Smalls, Andre and Mac Mall. Not saying this to get props or a pass, acknowledging the origin of the craft. I stand in solidarity with black America. Justice and equality for all is an imperative. A closed mouth gon' stay dumb. I can't live this and act like I don't know where it came from. Zero sensitivity for white fragility. Empathy for black people gunned down in the streets. Will society ever learn its lesson? To get answers, gotta ask hard questions. Asheville, take a look around. Monuments to slave owners in the center of downtown. In a country that was built on the backs of blacks. Documented history, these are the actual facts. Say something, you're an accomplice to murder if you stand by and say nothing.